punches up. Looks quite an even break, but it looks like it's the Scunthorpe 30 machine then. From the middle of the pack, then a Gary Pugh. Watson's gone with him and he's out. Coming across the line backwards, but he's got it going again, and we look like we have a bit of a depleted field here. We've only got six out there, but there's only seven who are supposed to start anyway, but that doesn't matter. We're back to the front end. As the Hereford 16 machine of Elwyn Pitt just coasts by him around the outside, and then we've got the Wessex 9 machine.